Kumpirmado na nga sa August 15, 2020 na magsisimula ang show ni Chris Aquino sa TV5 na Love Life with Chris at excited na nga ang kanyang mga fans para sa kanyang TV comeback. Sino nga bang mag-aakala na after 4 years ay makakabalik din si Chris sa telebisyon? Maraming fans ang umasa noon na sa ABS-CBN din siya mapupunta pero dahil nga sa ilang mga issues ay hindi ito nangyari. Dumating ang 2020 at hindi pa rin nabigyan ng ABS-CBN ng bagong pangkisa kaya timing din ang nagkaroon si Chris ng show sa kapatid channel na TV5. Sa post sa Instagram ni Chris Aquino World, nagbigay sila ng mga detalye na dapat abangan ng mga manonood sa bagong show ni Chris. Narito ang kanilang post sa Instagram. It's been years since we last saw Chris Aquino on live TV after her last show at the Kapamilya Network. We saw her create big milestone in the digital world. Since then, she has been silent about potential TV comebacks because she believes in God's perfect timing. And today, we officially announce her comeback with the show entitled Love Life with Chris, airing live on TV5 starting August 15, 2020, Saturday, 5 to 6 p.m. The show's first season airs live Saturday at TV5 with digital episodes will be seen on the show's official Facebook page 4 times a week. That's 5 fresh episodes from Love Life with Chris every week. The show is produced by Positive Exposure Productions, a production company that will be a block timer for TV5 directed by Gab Valenciano. Aside from the much-awaited comeback to the talk show world, the show's concept was born out of today's need for hope in the lives of everyday Filipino. The show is set to have 3 major segments. 1 segment dedicated to the home, dedicated to women and mothers like Chris, where we will be featuring chefs, mothers, and restaurants who will share with us their inspiring stories and of course their sumptuous dishes and recipes. Another segment will be dedicated to one-on-one interview with Chris, like how we know her best. Chris will be interviewing buzzworthy people who stand out in today's headlines. Another segment is dedicated to inspire the Filipinos. In this segment, the show gives a spotlight to individuals and organizations who are models of the Filipinos' outstanding traits of resilience and optimism. People who have dedicated their lives to make a difference in this world, who aim to spread fun, laughter, hope, and inspiration across the nation. Another aspect that this show sets apart from Chris' past talk shows is the fun that she will be wearing the hat of the show's creative head. Samantala, nagpapasalamat naman ng mga fans si Chris dahil muli na silang makakakita ng mga bagong shows from Chris Aquino sa telebisyon at magiging regular na nga ang nasabing palabas. Excited din ng mga fans dahil mapapanood din sa social media ang nasabing show. Ano pa ang masasabi niyo sa story nito?